moment. Let me just up a bit the music. Cool. Now we have better music. Then let's just play Iron Banner if it is available. If it isn't, then let's just play something else. Because I really need to relax. I was getting really stressed out with that game. It annoys me. The H1Z1, it ends up annoying me more than anything else, so see if now we will have a nice relaxed session and if we will be able to catch this properly. I really hope that we will. Steam was supposed to send me a fucking code. Okay, it sent me now. Cool. Boom.
Iron Banner Supremacy.
Here we go then. Let's play a bit of Supremacy and let's see if we can get them all the Pokémons.
The Iron Lords are watching.
Okay, cool. Here we are playing as an hunter, so that's that. There we go, first crest.
The lead.
Already pulling my trespasser. There we go. Let's see if I can grab this crest.
Their honor is shattered.
Shit indeed, shit.
You're falling behind.
Let's respawn. Cool.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. You're in the lead.
Mm-hmm. That was indeed a nice save from the guy from my team. Because I bet that I would just die with that guy there. Shotgun, boy. Fun starts with that guy, with that Titan, bringing the Hammer of Soul.
No one
shit. Ah, you got me with the grenade. Can I get a nicer grenade? No, I think that the shadow guy is mostly equipped with a shitty grenade. Yeah, there are some guys here that are completely fucked. The lag is really annoying.
Glory is yours.
Grab the chest, the crest indeed. He did, I think. Yeah, but you see. I mean, I died, yeah, that's true, and that's frustrating, but then I immediately...
Heavy ammo inbound.
One more shot. And then, but then I just respawn, and that's... I think that PvP game shouldn't be you die and then you wait 10 minutes.
Heavy ammo available. 5 minutes remaining.
Here we go.
Their glory goes to you, Guardian.
Mm-hmm. What was that last shot? How the hell did I miss all those shots? There we go. Ooh. There's a guy here.
Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent.
Shit.
The crest is yours, Guardian.
But at least they didn't got our crest, and that's cool. Mm-hmm. Cool. Two grenades helps a lot.
Have your back.
I just messed up these tether, but that's fair enough. It's great.
Victory imminent.
Yeah, this guy is lagged as fuck. Come on. There we go. I really think that he's the guy behind us. Yeah. He was behind us indeed. Yeah. At least he died. That's good. Those guys really annoy me, so. Oh, I killed him still. Yeah, but I think that our team was doing pretty well.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours.
Shit. Scout rifles,
you won
man.
Today, but respect your
opponent. We won it all. Look at that.
Comes for us.
We've won. Cool. We've won indeed. That's pretty cool. Winning and all, it is something that I really enjoy, but obviously I can't always win, so ends up being the thing. And we got, oh, what? Everyone got nice and shiny stuff. I just get like shitty stuff. Why the hell did I got a fucking machine, a fucking Ghost 340? It deeply annoys me, to be honest. Why the rewarding system is not better for us. But I guess that's life, I guess. I've just got garbage. Yeah, this trespasser weapon is, it's a nice weapon. Cool, so we are now more PvP focused than actually PvE, and that way it means that we can yield more damage and we are more focused on the damage. Which I guess it's cool and the point.
Iron Banner Supremacy Alpha Team. Prove you are worthy of the Iron Lord.
Let's see if you can prove that, son. Okay.
You're in the lead.
Almost. Almost got him.
Gained the lead.
Yeah, one more shot and we'll fight him. He didn't die.
Their glory goes to you, Guardian. You're falling behind.
Didn't kill him, which I guess it's fair.
You're in the lead. Lost the lead. They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours.
Shotgun. The weapon. Not going that well now, definitely. I need to be a bit better, just a bit better. Like this really bad jump. Yeah, I forgot that I had the triple thing, and so I could have actually... Ah, shit. One more shot and it would have been done. It would have been done. Cool.
Glory is yours.
Cool. He robbed me the crest, but at least I got him the crest. I got his crest, so that works.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Cool. It was indeed a really narrow escape. Fully agree with the game.
Remaining. Heavy ammo available.
What? Oh, he's doing the big effect from the... Cool. Don't leave crests on the ground or else this will have really bad results. Yeah, they are totally dominating this. With that grenade, I will himself most already totally fucked up. And then on top of that, I got the shots. What the hell killed me? Is that an heavy machine? No, that's not an heavy machine gun. That's just a normal auto rifle that is real, that shoots really, really fast. Yeah, this game is totally broken. And I mean the sense that it's totally disconnected. Come on, pick up the fucking crests. Yep. Yeah, we are being, everyone is intercepting everyone in the middle. This is like clusterfuck confusion. Too much. Was being hard pressed against the wall.
30 seconds remaining.
And I missed all the shots. Yeah, I don't think that we will win this one. It seems that we face the group.
You've got 10 seconds.
Indeed, it demands more, and we totally failed, I know. The game game is just giving us bullshit. Why? Cool. Let's see if now we can bet we can get slightly better results. I really hate this. All streamers and whatnot are getting Gears of War for free, and that's it. And then we get shit. I don't get anything. I know that I'm a really stupid small streamer, but still. Here we go. Let us see if now we can get a better result than this. Or not. Or not. Sometimes it's not. So, let's go. Come on here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Mm-hmm. Here we go. There we go.
Gained the lead.
And cannons are fucked up. many as a nice hand cannon. I think that in the beginning they were handing everything to everyone on runner banner. Nah, never mind.
Their dignity is yours.
Almost killed his face. Deny the fucking crest, motherfucker. Okay, cool. Here we go. I saw some chaps around this area. Post effect damage. That someone left this marvelous game. Why? How would you do that? Yeah, it seems that this team is really powerful and balanced. These guys are really annoying. I really don't like the blade dancers. They kill me a lot of times. And that's not fun. Why did I have to reload at that time? Okay, I need to take one of the headphones. Because I really need to be able to hear the doorbell. Heavy ammo, I think that will be able to hear it regardless. But still.
Five minutes remaining. Heavy ammo available.
Here we go. Yeah, I think that these games shouldn't have heavy ammo. I think that that's just bullshit. No quest for you. This was really bad. Cool, I got the kill. Let me come for the crests. Cool. There we go.
Their glory goes to you, Guardian. Their quest belongs to you.
This is confusing.
Glory is yours.
There we go. Our friends helped a lot. Yep. We got ourselves killed in that way. In that one, sorry. He died. By the way, we are again playing bad. Ooh.
You started with nothing but a fighting spirit. Now you have an arm full of crest and all the honor that goes with it.
I didn't actually eat them from here, which was, let's say, it could have been better, but it was like, okay, fair enough, it's really far, so it's harder, but still, it would be nice if I could actually have got him, unless, yeah, so finally, when I do real bad, I get something. So it seems that Destiny is now configured to award you when you are not that well. So they are breaking the match and whatnot, and not that concerned about it. So this shotgun. Looks acceptable. Not a major thing. Fair enough. And we have available upgrades here. And the next upgrade will be nice. The helmet is also helping. We need Relic Iron to upgrade the helmet, but it's fully available to upgrade. Spinning metal, yeah. So I think that since I got the first weapons, I've been only getting shit besides obviously the things that I just got, and I got them by not playing well. Okay, so it seems that we have a really good set of arms, so I might leave this next game to go and fetch those arms, because that will most likely bring us to 17. Or I will just play this, get that, and then that's the end of the stream. Yeah, I will just do that.
Iron Banner Supremacy. Alpha Team.
And I guess that... Just a minute.
Prove you are worthy of the Iron Lord.
I am back, sorry for this. We're just that guy was using one of those pulse rifles from the raid, the one that you get by completing the raid and then doing the quest of the raid. Ah, bullshit. Utter bullshit. Almost got him. Such stressful times. No time to change. I guess that's the thing here, no time to change. I keep it like really close. If I had eaten, and I would still be alive. It was so damn close. Motherfucker. Yeah, I see. These pulse rifle seems to have in each kill grants you both kind of wolfpack rounds. If you kill someone, you get those rounds.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Such a bullshit, and I was really lucky. I was really lucky to have killed that guy.
Heavy ammo available. Only 5 minutes left.
One. Motherfucker. Yeah, that pulse rifle is a bit overpowered, I think.
You're falling behind.
This is what happens when you don't know how to play, and you play, you die. Yeah, and it seems that our team has a lot of players like us. Yeah, not a good idea to stand and face an enemy when you are just coming out of a confrontation and you are barely alive, so guess that's a lesson to be learned. Fuck you. Here we go.
Your honor is shattered. Excellent retreat.
Yeah, I was so fucking lucky. And now the luck ended. I was really lucky to do that sequence. Yeah, it was a bit too much. It was definitely too much. Come on, get away. Give me just a moment. There we go, and now it'll be again a bit of noise, cause soup is being cooked. That guy is really annoying me. It is indeed, I know. I know, Mr. Lord Chucks. I know. Yeah, it's what I say. This guy is a man. Everyone was pressing for my plan.
Before today is done, we're getting your glory back. Fight again.
So essentially, because everyone was pressing from everywhere, it was pretty hard to get something out of that. So it was what it was, and nothing more, nothing less than that. So as I said, this was the last session, and I got just stupid rewards out of it. But now I will be just going to the tower, and so there is no need to do matchmaking. Just add to Fell Winter. Let's launch and let's see what we can get from there. Boom. Let's talk with the Iron Banner person. Because it seems that she has something to say to us.
Stronger now? Cool. Do it for the Iron Banner. But more than that, do it for yourself. Light can always grow stronger.
I should have had these quests, but they didn't. Just sending a quick message, sorry about that. And pick up these gloves. Yeah, I think that we are ordering too much. Is this infusible? Yeah, this is not infusible, so I think that I will just dismantle it. This isn't infusible as well, so I guess that it goes through the same path. Cool. So now we should...
Goodbye.
Too many presses on the square. Sorry, on the circle.
Bye.
What's that? Why do we have two sparks? Okay, so... essentially the spark of light, we have two levels of sparks of light now. I guess that someday we should get something as a reward. I don't have enough space for a glimmer.
Perhaps our question. Your oath brings you back, I see. Let it aid in our mutual interests. Our history rests with you.
Mm-hmm. So I guess that now it's time to go to that orbit, get the reward out of the package, and maybe get more, contribute more money. Sorry, I was distracted. Cool. So we're finally here. Let me just quickly talk with this guy. To be honest, PvP is fun in this game, but I am totally a PvE guy. I can't lie. Let's stream the money that we have.
Shall we get started?
So, what do we really need? Yeah. The hunter really needs armor.
Tell people about us.
Ghost is not good. Neither the... neither the mask, to be honest. I think that this mask is too big and creates a bug, but fair enough. Oh fuck, I forgot to do this. Always the same bullshit. No. We can't donate Glimmer. So we need to exchange these for Heavy Sins, and then from Heavy Sins the thing. Okay, so, but fair enough. So I guess that's it then. I will be leaving now. Thank you very much for watching. I will be hopefully catching you guys again tomorrow at 22 BST. I had a lot of fun. I hope that you guys have fun as well. Thank you very much. Again, really thankful for watching. And yeah, let me just talk with Chuck, old chap. Yeah. What do you have for us, chaps? Are you kidding me? This is so frustrating.
Oh my, that's exquisite. Get out there.
I don't understand why Jax has to always provide us with bullshit items.
Like anything you see?
Okay, so we want armor.
Nice work.
Let's see if this was actually... it is... it could have been a bit better, but it's still acceptable, I guess. Cool, this is actually better. Finally. I'm not sure if that blue was a bullshit, but fair enough. And we got a new ship, right? I don't know. I like the one that I have. Cool. So as I said, thank you very much for watching. It was a pleasure being here. I hopefully will catch you again tomorrow at 22 BST. And it seems that the webcam just got fucked off. I don't know why. Okay, thank you very much. Catch you again tomorrow. Have a nice one. Bye. And excuse me.